What's up, everybody? Scalfeezy here. First time using video. We're going to go ahead and do this DMZ run with my buddy Carl. Trying to help him out with a couple of faction missions here. Please bear with the lighting and everything. I'm still trying to get it all situated to where I like it and where you can see all my cool stuff. May just need a better camera eventually, but one step at a time. Thank you all for being continued supporters. And to the Feezy fam out there that might see this, hello, it's me. So here we go. Not too long. I started basically around in like December and then just kind of slowly built up. Yeah, no, right, exactly. Oh man. What a way to. What happened? How did that even happen? Yep. Someone hit us with a crossbow with explosive rounds. Yikes. That's kind of overpowered. Well, now we could definitely hit some strongholds. Get some armors. That's crazy. It's a heartbreaker. Definitely. Yeah. Trying to see if I like the placement of the camera. Beginning missions. Same stuff, yeah.
Cut movement. Moving.
Oh, you're good. I'm hitting this ammo up. And some plates in here. Ooh, I found a stronghold key card. Let's go. Uh-oh. Might have actually heard me. I might be able to get up there. I got a ladder right here. Are you serious? Are you serious? Oh my god, I'm so bad. First of all, this gun just sucks balls. The STB is just absolute AIDS. I had AP rounds on it, didn't do nothing to it. He's right on me, laying down. Yeah, damn, this is absolute toxic today. I definitely should have had them, and then my throwing knives just didn't do anything, so. Yeah, he was the first one down. Man, that STB just did not, it had so much recoil. It was just a regular contraband weapon with no attachments, so. Looks like we'll go in with a insured weapon. Maybe that way we won't have so many problems. I found one. Lost it that quick. It's also my fault I didn't get on the truck. I was trying to just loot too much. Works. Just messing with a couple things here. Pause my stream. Pause everything. Oh yeah, no, fuck that. Yeah. Yeah. It wouldn't let me get in anywhere. And then the story of every random man.
I'm hit.
And then he gets killed by something falling on him? Is that what that means? It looked like a care package fell on his head. I guess he got run over by the train, actually. He got the train, so that makes sense. He thought he was gonna save him. He might as well just quit. Oh shit, I didn't even see that. Damn it. I'm worse. Don't worry. I can't stun nobody to save my life. For some reason, the only thing I can do is a throwing knife. Yeah, I know. I feel like he's gonna come sprinting around the corner. Yep, there's a shield in here. He's weak, though. He's dead. I just can't open the top door. Guys on the roof. Nope. No one on the roof. Oh shit. He's actually turning. Maybe he's been doing the show. Trying to put one on for him so he knows what he left. Man, no plates. Yeah, you got a 3-plate. Nice. Guess he's not too terribly far away. He's an asshole. Fuck him. What about Sam? If you want. Just right up the road. No, he's not gonna play. Oh, free kill for somebody. He can die twice. You know what they should add to DMZ? They should add fucking friendly bots. And make them fight each other a little bit more. And then up the bots. Because then you might have a little bit more help. Then it wouldn't be so quiet all the damn time. No, it would be too much like Battlefield. It would feel like Battlefield then. Not bagging on Battlefield. Damn it, you went down. I went up. I didn't, but I seen the truck down there. I'm like, damn, you're all the way down there now. And you like flipped over. Holy shit. Just bots all at once. Shit. Oh my god, we're in single fire mode. I was trying to do headshots. Turns out they're armored. Killers coming on the radio. Oh, and you got a Hummer. Nice. Breaking the building like that. That'd be too easy. Damn, I'm going to the left. Absolutely moving. Copy that. Yeah, I took it, sir. Fucking A. Yep. Right, that'd have been too easy. We're gonna see the third one go by and think, damn, that's a convoy. Turn past. Thought I had a fucking gas can, but I think it was the last game we played. Oh, he found him. He's on him. Kill the other one? Yeah, nothing. This guy sucks. I see him. I got him. Nice. Let's go. That was beautiful. Just about. Okay, that's and then double tier, tier three. Oh, I got him. Okay. Right, left. Too much going on. I have enough to buy a large backpack. Is there one in there? One. Do you want it? Or do you have enough? I guess I'm the only one that does have enough. Ah! Almost bought the wrong one.
I'm getting you!
Level two plate. Yep. I'm gonna have to drop all the key cards. Sure. So I have 3, 5 plus a 3 in my inventory. I gotta use those. We need an armor box. That actually. Some more. So I need 3 more plates. That when the time comes, I'm probably gonna end up using them.
I'm taking fire.
See, I got hit there. I found 2 more. Oh, I got all my. I need all but 1. Guess I have, fuck. Do you know from which angle? Fuck. What kind of shit is that? I guess I was hurt. It wasn't a full plate. That's a 1. Yeah. If you can. Yeah, he downed me, but I had a self-revive. I don't really know what to do here. This dude knows he's not fucking playing around. I have to pull back and get a better angle on him. He's just gonna down me in fucking 1 sniper shot. Who the fuck are we playing against? Frodo Baggins. Fucking hey, man. He is not bad. My only chance is this fucking truck up here. He's probably looking at it right now. No fucking shitting. Yeah, I'm gonna have to just see back in here. Hey, what should I do? Yeah, I have all but one plate. I could just buy some more if I get some more money. I don't know. It sucks. I have to fucking hopefully find some money. I'm trying to get away from them guys, though, for real. They know where I'm going, so maybe if I juke them out a little bit. Oh, come on. I wouldn't doubt if they're not sniping at me right now. It sounds like he is. Damn. I have to put these on. He wasn't playing around. Come on. I almost need an armor box. Mm-hmm. Out of 30, like people, or Oh yeah, I have 24 out of 30. I had to use some just to get through. Trying to find stuff to sell that I can get some money like that. But yeah, I could use that. No. Scavenging. Stay on foot. Yeah. Where's the fucking extraction point? Right
there. Moving. Got a truck here.
Fuck off.
Whoa.
Fuck off. That's such bullshit. I have nothing. Yeah. Yeah. It's not an easy thing to do. Hospital over here. My last chance. Is it final exfil? Red fiber. Hopefully they got the fuck out of here. They seem like the type that waits till the end. Everybody should. This is a whole area that fucking littered with bots. Like it's always quiet any other time. Had to see me. The silence weapon. Couple seconds to buy here. There's a safe right there. It's kind of tempting. Just because there might be an armor box in there. Well, the problem with that is it's gonna bring a lot more bots. Oh, are you shitting me? I got to self-revive, so I don't know. This ain't gonna be easy to do. Even then, I'm one armor plate short. Fuck. Because I'm at 26. I get six out of it, or only three? Weapons case is still alive. No. I don't think I'm gonna make that exo. Let's get away from the bots. nice. Yeah. It was smooth too. I go to game chat. That'll help out. Friendly. Blue. Friendly. Could all be friendly. Friendly. Trying to do a faction mission. Friendly. And I'll be friendly. Just trying to do a mission. Friendly. 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 2 minutes of this shit is pure hell. Friendly. Friendly. I guess I jumped the gun a little early. Oh. Good idea. Friendly. 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 Good call. Friendly. Gotta hit your eyes. Friendly. Ooh. Out there chasing the storm that hard. But you never know. Friendly. 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 Wow. Right. Nice. That's not easy to fucking do. You kind of have to get luck, yeah. I think so. It said 30 out of 30 at the end there. Right. Oh my god, this is ridiculous. That's awesome. We got something out of it. Guess we can go back to party, or we can stay here for now, it don't matter. Sure. So don't we have to dock it or something? Am I thinking of the wrong thing? RHIB boat. I forgot what we had to do with it. Oh yeah. And they kill so many enemies in Said City. Oh yeah, for sure. Right, let's see. Yeah, I think it has to be in your bag. They're being all technical with it. It's like, come on, I extracted with one. Alright, I will be right back. Get something to drink, get a water or something. Let's see if I can do this real quick. And we're back. Say, we're back live. Go ahead and drop a follow. I know currently I don't think you can subscribe to me. I'm not affiliate, but working our way there. Eventually the stream will end up on other places too. But first time ever using video. Brighten this booger on up. So I'm going to go ahead and go back to game chat on here and enjoy the content. I already found the IFAC and AFAC. Call Duty bugging. Man, they've been stingy. Let's go. You need a large medical bag extracted. Actually, I think I'm done with those. No, you don't have that mission on. That's okay. We'll sell it. Above, so below, right? Okay, that makes sense. Ooh, yeah. Groundskeeper building. Uh-oh. Now I need to go back to the party. So if you want to head back to party check, Carl. I know you got it probably on mute, but so that way you can hear me still. What's up, bud? We're in the middle of a DMZ game, but... Carl. Carl's from Ireland. He might be in game chat. Yeah, he's in game chat. I had to go to game chat because of a fucking intense ending mission. I had to extract with 30 armor plates. That was part of the mission. Well, in order to do that, you have to have a large backpack with 3 armor plates in each slot. And then you have to have 3 armor plates equipped on your person. It's the only way you can extract with 30. So I had an armor box and I was by myself at the end. And I went to game chat to talk to the people in game to tell them I was friendly on the final extract. Because if any one of them would have shot me, mission pretty much was over. I had one more extra plate on the... On the final exfil copter. But yeah. So I'm in there for 2 whole minutes straight yelling, friendly, friendly. But yeah, it was just pure hell. We just didn't know if anyone was going to come up and ruin that mission. Especially the people that were in the game earlier. They were using freaking incendiary sniper bullets, not missing anything. It was ridiculous. They sniped me in the head, down me. I had... half plates on. I just didn't have full plates, so it wasn't 3 plates broken. It's an important reminder why you need 3 plates at all times. So what are you doing, Mike? That sounds like fun too. I'm gonna be leaving here in a little bit, unfortunately. And I need to take Cora out. Go do something for a little bit. I don't know. I probably won't be gone too long. Yeah. Is that Keith? all bad. Oh yeah, they did. Mission progress stuff.
Marking a hostage contract.
Carl, hopefully you can hear this. I need to get out of here with this IFAC stuff. There's a way to talk on this game. You just have to know how to do it. I let them know I have valuables in the game without even saying a word because... You just have to go on your bag and then request it. If you request it, it kind of says I have it to let them know that they need to give it to you. Or in this situation, I marked, oh. Sucks within 250 meters. Maybe it's 200 meters on the UAV.
Copy. Visual cancel my last. Scratch that.
Might be able to get in and out. Alright, that's it. Crossbow. Crossbow. Actuals.
Gunboard, I got you.
Requesting recon flyover.
They don't have the hostage mission. Completely surrounded. Me. Oh, Carl. Fuck me, man. Where did he even come from?
See movement here. Enemy down.
You asshole.
Not moving.
Boys, how the fuck we do it out here? Any trash ass? Ooh. He had the chemist weapon. Oh, he's mad. Oh. Oh, that's the second time I done it to him now. That's funny as fuck. Why would you try and push somebody with your newfound chemist weapon? Fuck out of here, man. Where's the fuck at? We gotta go.
Right eyes on the hostage.
He isn't happy. Oh man. They are salty. That's why he was melting us. I'm like wondering why the hell we were getting melted. I got melted pretty quick. I'm like, okay. I just didn't see him. I didn't see it. I saw a glint thinking it was a sniper and it shredded me, whatever it was. I'm like, damn, okay, got him. And then Carl went out there and he got Carl. Well, I revived and he wasn't expecting me around the corner with that RPK. This time I didn't give him a second chance. Shredded him. Oh yeah, they're mad. That's why he was requesting to get picked up. I'd be sick if I was him too. Honestly, I'm gonna be sick if I lose it from here to this hostage contract. Hit a crossbow. That's the thing. They shot me with a crossbow, and it blew up. I thought I was gonna kill the hostage. I'd have been so mad. Look at this bad boy. I'm gonna have two hazardous blueprints before I even get the hazardous blueprint. That's another good thing, Mike. If you do get through one of these tiers, I think it's Crown Tier 4, maybe White Lotus Tier 5, I don't know, but you get to unlock the hazardous blueprint for a multiplayer. I can't wait for that. And he had an armor box for me. Good looking out. Huh? Somehow I had you muted, Carl. Wow. I don't know how that happened. I was like, let me see if he's back from game chat. That was strange. I don't know. Yeah, I seen that. I was like thinking, nice. Yeah, I got the fucking hazardous off that dude. He's mad. yeah, because he hit me right in the back with that and blew me up. He got me good. Yeah, I thought for sure it took out the hostage too. Like, that would have been clutch. But yeah, I had them IFACs and AFACs. That's kind of the main reason I wanted to get out of there that time. I found him like every cabinet I went into. I'm like, holy cow. Did you want to play, Mike? Yeah. Driver's update. Gotta get your license back. Always though, right? He was being kind of hackerish that game, I ain't gonna lie, but. You going off on that one guy, I could not take him out. Like, he had 21 or something, but I'm pretty sure about 8 of them was on me. He killed me every round the exact same way. I felt like such a bad guy. need to pick up an operator's weapon and take somebody out. If we would have got one guy that game, I could have used that hazardous and that would have counted. Driver's update. Yeah, Mike, there's saw some dairy. I got time for maybe one more. Like the little jet ski thing though? I don't know. Right. We still made it through that. Couldn't hear anything else from there, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, we can just easily stow a bunch of them. Nobody did throw it under her. They're not getting them. That is pretty funny. This is genius too. You don't feel like carrying it. Don't let them have it. I'm so glad they kept the 1-2-3 plate system in DMZ. Would have been kind of silly to make everybody 3 plate, but. Oh yeah. It wasn't the entire experience of it. Pretty hot place. It's the boy case. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. That's not what I wanted to do at all. Yep, that one right there. All right.
Affirm.
That guy was an asshole for just shooting that rocket at us, knowing we were gonna get away. Now we're at the resort. Might as well. Come on. Give me some aged wine. Jeez. Nice. You always keep looking. Those are some hackable servers there. There's a mission for that, I'm sure. I'm almost done living. Yeah, I actually am. I think there might be a fridge back here. It was once upon a time, I think. I thought they did, but... assassin is trying to... Oh, I found a blowtorch. This is the second time I found it here, too. It's the second time I found it right here. So I'll remember that. Maybe it spawns in the same spot for everybody. Huh. Not everybody, but for the person. Blowtorch. So yeah, do we need that for this? Yeah, I guess we don't have it on. Oh, you do? I'm not sure I never did the mission. Oh, I'm tripping. I'm sorry. Just a little bit of backstory. Any moment my daughter could come plowing through. She just runs throughout the house. I know my time frame for streaming, but that's why we're gonna end here in about 20 or so minutes. So yeah, end a little. Thank you for being supporters, and again. A little bit more information. Big fan of baseball. Huge Cardinal fan, if you haven't found that out by now. Some of my streams are dedicated to the Cardinals gameplay, so. But yeah, here we go. Go ahead and try to knock this mission out for Buddy Carl and extract with this AFAC, and then we're going to go ahead and take a couple hour break, and then we'll be back on tonight. Probably sometime around 8 p.m. Central. At the earliest, 9 p.m., 10 p.m. Central at the latest. I don't think it'll be that late though, so. It's funny, Josh said he got pizza. He wasn't driving the boat, he was standing on it. Not even the boat, but the little PWC at Ashika Island. Harsh wave or something. Yep. Yeah. Let's see. So, to park the boat, I think it's somewhere right here. We pull up against that wall. I'm sorry. I forgot about that. We had a hard time getting it. We really had to get it just right for it to count. But yeah, don't get a beast. There he goes, okay. You got that, and then now we just gotta go over to city. Yep. And then place a gas can in the dead drop. Yeah, city's right here. Did they grenade trick again? Yeah. Caves. I gotta remember where exactly we gotta place it. Yes, yes, I forgot it was the same thing. I thought it was the same place as somewhere. Didn't do anything. Make that drop. Shouldn't have said the key word. Silly move. One here.
Enemy marked.
There. One to the right, one to the right.
Yeah.
It's all good. Y'all fucked us up. Good shit. They didn't know what to say. I went in there and complimented them. They was quiet. Like, what the fuck? Did we just get a compliment on this game? Like, y'all fucked us up. Good shit. They was like, they probably was talking all shit. And they're like, wait, he just complimented us. Alright, I guess I better make that my last one. Take one out before nighttime comes, so. Yeah, for sure. Want to, like, if you want to play DMZ, I know Josh will want to play, and it's super fun. The missions we're doing is crazy. It's like, so even if you just want to tag along and help out, it's fucking, yeah, it's pretty crazy. Like, right now I have to kill three operators with operators' weapons. I need one more. You missed the helicopter mission. Oh my god, that was insane. That was probably the funnest mission yet. There was a mission where, I don't even know if I can look at it. Let me see if it's actually a mission. Flyboy, that's what it is. Okay, ready? Kill 14 enemies from a helicopter in one deployment. That's just 14 bots. Then you had to kill three riot shield enemies from a helicopter. So you had to open up strongholds, make the riot shielders come out, and then kill them from the helicopter. And then we had to kill five operators from a helicopter. That shit was fun as hell. I put on the Strela launcher, and Josh was flying me around, and we would just look for people in their cars and just shoot the damn thing, and it blows up the car immediately, downs them, and then you just gotta shoot them off one more time, and then you get the kills. Or you can snipe them. It was pretty cool. I'm gonna end up putting a clip up, so. But yeah, crazy mission, so
your support for sure.
But yeah, get it all updated and I'll be back on later on tonight.
Talk to you later.